Hey guys, this is RaedFrost and welcome once again to Fallout 4. Now, I kinda got rid of a part Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I thought I killed them all. Nope, wrong weapon. Let's try this one for now. Although lately it hasn't been doing as much damage as I would have hoped. In any case, in the previous episode, I was in a school, right? I cleared it out, I looted the hell out of it, walked all the way outside, gave stuff to dog meat, so on and so forth, got myself back. Okay. Guess I have to go this way. Got myself back to the Red Rocket, got all the junk out, repaired the power armor. Oh, I see that over there. I'm not gonna go over there. Maybe I should, but not right now. Can I? No. Well, that scared me. That's a super mutant. I heard that. That's a super mutant. Oh, this is like a super mutant lair or something. I see that. Maybe I shouldn't be here.
No one cares! Stupid mutant!
What you say?
Message! Shut up! Let me rip out your tongue!
I'm not fighting you. Not worth it.
I'll leave them alone for now. But I have to get past them somehow, unless... Okay, maybe I can go down here. Oh, that's a dead end, isn't it? Maybe there's stuff over there, but let me see. Yeah, it's a dead end. Maybe I can go around. Whoa, that scared me. Anything here? I'll take that for now. Is that a robot? I thought I heard a robot. There's a robot around there somewhere. God, I have to get past this point. It's the only way. Can I grab? Nope. Well, I guess there's no way around it. I'll have to fight. Oh, not what I meant to do. Okay. Time to hit you in the head. Oh, that didn't quite work. Come on. Anyone else? Can I go in there? Yes, I can. You know, at this rate, I'm never gonna save Valentine. Oh, by the way, in the last episode, I'm not sure if I'm gonna show it on the channel or not. Probably not, because, I mean, is it really worth it? I end up killing the boss of that school area, some guy called Bosco? Or, I don't know, something like that. What the hell was that? Okay. Is that? Yep, Salisbury steak. Oh! Oh, and it was one of these! Damn it! Are there any other caps I can take? Nope. Well, my legs are gone. Well, they don't look like they're gone. Well, they're damaged anyway. I see that. Okay, this time I did see it. I don't see anything here. And my VATS is not detecting anything, so... Might as well exit and see where I go from here. God, and I just fixed this damn armor. So anyway, the boss of that school area had some sort of mascot helmet, but the moment I picked it up, it inspected it automatically, which makes it sound like to me that that's part of a...
Come on now.
Where is it?
Hey.
No, no, no. Go away.
Do it! Scream! Scream for mercy!
I will not. What the... Okay, am I on the other side or am I back where I started from? Yeah, I'm at the other side, but I'll deal with them later. Yeah, you have nothing. Whoa, Vault-Tec? He's a Vault Technician. I'll take that. Well, I don't know what the hell's going on over there, but... Damn it. Are you friendly? No, you're not. Not quite sure what happened there, but... Oh, Legendary Raider! I want a piece of that action. Can I actually kill him from here? I kinda doubt it, but... I can try.
Hey, you disappear! No fair!
Where'd he go?
Show your face! Come on! I dare you! No sign of him now!
Huh? There you are!
Fuck you! I wanna kill that legendary guy. Maybe he dropped something real good. If I can find him. Where'd he go? What the hell was that? Good. How do I... Damn it. I want to find him and I want to kill him because I want whatever it is that he drops. Okay. That wasn't very nice. Hopefully I won't die. In fact, let me just quick save, like, real quick. What the fuck? Oh, no! What? Goddamn moles. You ready for blood? Yeah, I could use that. Well, I'll guess I'll take the meat. Come on, Stimpak.
What the fuck was that?
Okay, at least I got a few more shells than that. Let me just save. Because there's an asshole right here, and I think it's that guy. Come on. I know he's around here somewhere. I just don't know where.
What the hell was that?
Oh, he's up there, isn't he? I think he is.
Getting shook up over nothing.
How do I get up there? Ah! Again, this has turned into a let's save Detective Valentine into let's just kill things indiscriminately. Where are you? Ah, is that you? I think it is. Oh no, that's just a monkey. Let's see. Yep. Dog meat. Dog meat. Okay. Ah, there he is. Not what I meant to do. God! Wow, I'm actually hurting him a lot. Yeah! What you got? What you got? Assassin's leather left leg? This is damage from humans. Okay. This is what it did when I found that other helmet thing, but I don't know what... Okay, let me try that again. I don't know how important that was. Sturdy raider chest. Yeah, that's it? Well, that's... kinda... I was expecting more. Oh, well. Now, which way to Mr. Valentine? This way. And I'm almost out of energy on this particular core. And this power armor is really damaged. So unless I can find a repair station or something, I'm not gonna be able to do much. Oh, shit! Ah! Oh! You shouldn't be out during the day! Okay, am I good? I think there's another one in there. Is there anything I can get from here? No, there's that guy. I'll take that. Yeah, I'll take that and that. Sorry, dude. Yes. Okay, that'll do. Oh, this is probably the worst place you could have stayed at. Alright, everyone's dead. Hello? Tato! Okay. As it stands, I'm guessing... I can actually carry a couple more things. But for now, let's move on. And, did I loot these assholes? Nope. Figure out where Mr. Valentine is. Boston Common. Okay, so it's that way. What's that swan thing? I'll take that. Hopefully this won't be too bad. And again, my nose is stuffed up. It's been like this the entire freaking day. Oh god. I need to blow my nose. I saw that.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made.
Gangsters?
Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left. Wait. The hell?
God damn it! Oh, I like your duds. Well, not anymore. They're all dirty and stuff. I thought they went the other way. Wait, what? Idiot. Well, that was... yeah. So, give me that. Give me that. Yes. Yes. Nah, I don't need junk right now. Suspenders and slacks. I've never really liked that look. Let's see. I don't know what a Tarberry is, but I'm taking... I already got one of those. Vest and slacks. Okay. Oh, it's a ghoul. Didn't notice. Yes. Yes, yes. Nah. It's dirty. Okay, so he's that way, but let me check on that computer real quick. Oh wait, this one I can use. Purchase tickets. What? Function terminated. Of course. thought that was kind of weird. Terminal shutdown. Subway tokens for this station will automatically cease on such date to coincide with the station's closing. Again, Park Street terminals will cease to validate token dispensations. Okay. Employee notice. Dear employee ID, I regret to inform you that the station will be closing, blah 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 blah. So okay, so nothing important there. And I have no reason. Oh, caps! I have literally no reason. What are you doing, dog meat? Is there anything over here that's worth taking? Anything at all? These are bathrooms? Yes, they are. Anything. Nope. Right. Okay. Okay, what about the women's restroom? No. No. Ah, shit! Okay, at least I kind of suspected something like that would happen, but there's nothing of importance here. I don't get it. Oh, and I see that there. Oh, why didn't I notice that? And bubblegum. Okay. It's all good. Actually, I'm carrying around a lot of that stuff. Might as well use some of it. Where's the bubblegum? Well, maybe it's not the bubblegum that I need. I don't want to get rats, though. No. Damn it. Well, might as well. Oh! I did not realize this. Oh, well. Plenty of those. Might as well. Yeah, I think I should be fine for now. Alright, let's move on and rescue Mr. Valentine. Anything up here? No, no. No. Hello? Mr. Valentine, sir? Okay, dog meat?
Hey. Wait there. Over there.
No, no, not what I meant to. Oh, god damn it, dog meat.
Hold.
Actually, no.
Let's go.
I took care of that thing, so I should be fine. I think. Oh, I see you there. Come on. No. Good. Come on. God, come on.
Come out. I'll do you quick.
Damn it! Okay, so much for that. Come on. There we go. Bye-bye. I know there's someone out. Wait, is that a guy? Yeah. Not the best gun for this situation. Ah, come on! There we go. There's another guy over here. There you go. Power armor! Nah. Yep, melon! Good. Oh, I'll take that. Anything around here worth taking? It's kind of sad when it gets to a point where I just run around looting everything before I move on with the main mission. For all I know, they could be torturing Mr. Valentine. But I like the fact that he seems to be an old-timey detective.
Hey.
God damn it. Dog meat. He's an old-timey detective. Oh, wait a minute. Did I loot the other guys? I don't think I did. Okay, yeah, I got that. 3010, nah. That's enhanced leather left arm. I'm gonna have to start using something else. Actually, I'm gonna have to start using one of those armor perks. Is there anything in here? This looks like... It actually doesn't look like anything. What the hell is that? What is that? Oh, it's a screen. Okay, nothing here. Okay, dock me. Okay. Let's go find Mr. Valentine. I'm guessing he's down there. Any of this useful? Oh, that is, anyway. I'll loot the rest of this stuff later when I have the time. Oh, I see that. Come here. Dog meat. Oh. Damn it, dog meat. Come on, I see you. Come on, come on. Show your face. Damn, I missed.
Come on out. I promise I'll only break one of your legs.
Damn it.
Come out and I'll do you quick. Let's give me a flip. Disappearing like ain't fooling me.
And yet. Oh shit, he was. I thought he was dead. God damn it. Have fun. Ha ha! Alright. Time to get the other one. Hello. Goodbye. Rat poison. I don't even know what if I need that for anything. Horn. Alright. Anything over here worth taking? Oh, what have we here? Oh, mining helmet. Nah. Wonder glue, yes. I definitely need that. Okay. And I blew his head off. Excellent. Yeah, that's fine. So I'm guessing Mr. Valentine is in Vault 114. Let's go in, shall we? Face! I wanna hit your face! Okay. There we go! That's what I want. Carrot! You're a tough one. I can respect that. Can I open that? Oh, yes, I definitely need this. The rest, not so much. Give here. Those are screws. I can't open those. Alright. I can't believe they're actually stationed in a vault. Ah, come on. Seriously? Well, he's over here anyway. Purify water. Yes, please. Hopefully I'll find this guy soon.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it before.
Stay there.
This kind of gone all the time back before the war.
Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Oh, you'll pay for that, wise guy.
Ah, damn it. Salisbury steak. Wow, these guys have a lot of carrots. Why aren't they carrying so many carrots? Maybe I should start using this thing anyway. They're humans. Duct tape. Flip lighter, yes. Oil can, yes. Vacuum tube, yay. Okay, all good.
Heads up. Come on.
Okay, so I'm guessing Mr. Valentine's in there somewhere. Let me eat a couple of things just in case. Let me get some, you want on the stick? That'll do it. Oh. I see you. Oh, shit! I didn't expect a legendary. How many grenades do I have left? Oh, shit. Well, I got him! Sort of. Come on, one more! Yeah! Oh, shit. I thought I might explode. Well, I got him! Sort of. That... Oh, shit! Reload! Jeez, that's all he had? Oh! That did it. Maximum capacity submachine gun, gimme. Okay, I want that legendary guy. What'd you get? Ghoul Slayer's pipe revolver pistol. Doesn't look all that legendary, but I'll take it. And of course, dog meat. Come here, I'm gonna give you stuff. I'm gonna give you those weapons that I got that I don't really need, like this one. And, where's the other one? This thing. And, I'm gonna keep that. Alright. And I'm also gonna give you, this thing. Not the mascot head. Actually, give me one of the helmets. Yeah. This thing. I'll give you one of the fours. That should do it. And this thing. Thank you! Let me loot this other guy. What you got? Okay, what you have? I kinda want that, so I'll take it. Anyone else here alive? I hear something. I don't know where he is, though. I'll use this thing for now. Mr. Valentine! Bobby pins. Money.
Fraidy cat. Too scared?
Oh, seriously?
Must have turned tail and ran.
Before I move on, is there anything here I could probably need? Extermination is everyone's job. Of course it is. What's this? Okay, I'll take that. Alright, everything else appears to be useless, so... Wait, that kills someone? I wonder what this is for. Private science staff only. This memorandum is meant for members of Vault. be hosting high-ranking members of local and state government. Howard Luxury, Sexville has... Okay. That was weird. Come on, I don't want my core to run out. Well, I still have a while before it does. Okay, now what is this place? Thank you.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Come on, Dino or Dino. I gotcha. Oh, I should blow. Come on. Show your face. Oh, God. Something went through. Ah, he came downstairs. Come here. Actually, no, let me use this. Oh, my! I'm liking this thing. Over to your door. Left, black vest and slacks. I like. All right, Mr. Valentine. I believe a reward is in order.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
I will, after I open this thing. Look, it took me a while... It took me a while to get to you, so I might as well make this worth my while. Like that. So, open up. Please take a number. Okay, I'll do that later. Right.
Terminal to open up this door.
Hello, Mr. Valentine. Wait, you're a robot?
My knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
What are you?
Whoa. What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
Finding Sean.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Okay. He may be a robot, but I gotta say, I like this guy.
Used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place.
Don't know what happened to the Before we do anything, let me take this.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Found a charge of rent.
Right. You... Go and do your thing. I'm gonna... yeah. Welcome, employees. I guess this is the same message from over there. I hope this message finds you well as you move into your new position. That's just your basic nonsense. Okay, let me grab this. And let me grab this. And while we wait...
This is Vault-Tec Interview. Number 03, for the position of overseer for Vault 114. Interview subject, Benjamin Beasley. Mr. Beasley, as overseer of Vault 114, how would you settle a disagreement between two of your Vault residents?
Well, I would obviously take it through the proper channels, assuming neither of their requests were against the law, of course. This is, of course, assuming that the conflict had already gone through all the other members of the Vault's Residence Council that I plan on organizing.
I want to hear this whole thing.
Vault Residence Council, you say?
Yes, of course. People need government. They yearn for it. I think it's a civic duty of every red-blooded American patriot to serve...
Yes, I think we have everything we need here. Thank you for your time.
Oh, already? Well, I look forward to hearing from you soon.
Yes, I'm sure you will. Please make sure to fill out your non-disclosure agreement on your way out.
Oh, that was a sucky interview.
Fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here.
Yeah, I hear him too, Nick. Actually, can I... That did it. Ah, the recoil on this thing. Where'd the other one go?
One way to get there.
Okay, gimme. Gimme. There's the other one over here. And this one.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door
right.
is on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Oh, there's gonna be people coming, isn't there?
Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Haha, right. Anyway. Huh, okay. Nothing I really need. Not right now, anyway.
Now, where'd you go? Bothering anybody now. Something out there.
What's this? A lit cigarette. Oh, what's this?
Nice.
Gain 5 action points. Yes.
Up. I got the fidgets. You're trying to give me a heart attack? There ain't nothing here.
You and Valentine are both dead.
Wait, where'd he go?
Was just stopped to admire you.
There! Waste them!
Underestimate us again.
Cigarette. What the? Teddy bear, don't really need it. What'd you got? I could probably use that flag, but not right now. Yeah, that'll do.
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Haha! I like you, Valentine. You know what? Screw this. Wait, that was a legendary? Oh. Okay, Stimpak. Where'd he go?
One who walk away from.
Freezing pipe bolt action rifle? How is it? Does 10 points of cryo damage. Alright, I'm guessing I'm carrying too much now? Apparently not.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you.
Oh.
Dangerous.
Okay.
Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard.
Alright.
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Okay. Ah, my legs are busted. Oh well.
Hmm.
Well, at least we're outside. We're about to be anyway.
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing game, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
I know the...
Let it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
The old times.
I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Encourage Violet, convince her to leave. She's not gonna leave, but I'm gonna try.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
Don't you try to confuse me! Get him, Skinny!
Oh, well, I tried. Ah, goddammit. Okay, I'm sick and tired of your shit! Oh, my armor! Oh!
The bullets probably add a few ounces. Good night, sweet prince.
I'll take that.
Awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here.
Very.
There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Oh, I knocked her head off? No, she's there. Then who the hell? Oh, that's the other guy from the other time. Right, now where's... Ah, here he is. I'll take that. That. And I'll definitely take this and this. Thank you, Skinny. Oh, damn, the armor's all shot to hell. Oh, wait a minute. Where'd he go? Nick? I guess he just ran ahead. Well, this has been quite the adventure, and I'm definitely glad I brought the power armor. So, as long as I get out of here, I think we should be fine. Anything in here of interest? No. Ah, here we go.
Ah, look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Ellie.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, and how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Oh, unlikely Valentine. Did I level up? I don't think I did. Oh, I did! Well, tell you what. Because of what just happened. Hacker. Here we go. Science. Oh, wait a minute. I can go science or I can go armor. Oh, wait. I need to be level 17 for science, too. So, well, you know what? I'll invest in something else when I have the time. But for now... Let's go back home. Prepare this armor, and then decide where we go from there. But I'm gonna leave this armor by itself for the time. Five? When the hell did the fifth person show up? So anyway, I'm gonna leave it to here. The thing's 45 minutes long anyway. But it was worth it! We rescued Detective Valentine! I didn't know he was a robot, but... well, whatever helps. So guys, thanks for watching. This was quite the episode. Holy crap. As always, please like, comment, and subscribe to the channel for more content. And I'll see you in the next episode. Take care.